something that you can hold down.
Yeah, I'm just going down.
It's on the Family Dollar?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know that. It is. I'll stay way in Pittsburgh.
You said me. I used to live in Pittsburgh.
Huh?
I used to live there.
Yeah.
McKees Rocks?
Huh?
McKees Rocks? Where in Pittsburgh?
Out here. Is that out there?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, you cash in. What's your cash in?
It's over here. The door's locked. I think I'm stupid. Come on.
Open it.
It's locked. Give me the phone.
What you might grab my phone for?
Give me the phone. I'm going to take the screen off and you can get out of here or I can call the cops. What is it?
I'm going to call them.
You can be on my TikTok. You got your face. You got your action. Alright, I'm gonna call the cops and if that's the case.
Dude, look at my, we gotta take
my tail. You're gonna give me my screen back or you're gonna go home? Which one is it?
Because he thought, because he got his screen, his drink, and I thought it was running home. He
saved
my screen.
All you have to do is give me the phone, let me take the screen off, and I'll let you go.
He tried to walk me through and now he got the police a lot of time, I got to tell me he did. He's the one
you're
about to put me in jail. The dude.
Not if you don't give me my screen back.
My, yes. My, you said, pay this man. Oh, God. He didn't even
think
my phone. He only charged me 90.
Huh?
He only charged me
90. Give me the phone back. Give me the phone. I'm going
to
take the screen off and put your old screen back on and let you go. I got everything on camera, right?
Ma, come on, you hurry up.
Can I have my phone back and I put your screen back on? You can go to Jamal?
My mom's about to come up here.
I don't want your mama here. Give me my phone back. Give me my screen back. I'm not letting your mom in.
What you get your money?
I don't want my money. I want my screen back. Give me the phone, and I can let you go.
Why are you trying to sue me? Hurry up.
What the hell? I got you on camera. Why are you lying? She's lying. Alright, now I'm calling the cops for real.
Hurry up, I ain't calling the cops.
All you have to do is give me my phone back so I can take the screen off and you can go. Well, now you want to make it harder than it really is. Cleveland. You don't have to take it. Give me the screen back, and I can let you go.
Cleveland Police, operator, send us.
He's talking about getting his screen back, and he'll let him go.
Please.
This is Cleveland Police.
He's talking about he's getting his screen.
2575 East 55th Street. Yeah.
I'm going to find the Sunoco.
The cell doctor.
Yes, they can't even look. C-E-L-L. Oh,
Cell?
Yeah.
Like cell phone?
It didn't even
yeah.
put my
phone
there right.
Marlon Mustafa.
Yeah.
W-A-N.
And do you work here?
Yes.
That's
mine. Your owner. Customer tried to run away with a phone screen that I repaired for her.
No, I did not try to run away. Stop lying.
I got you on video. Now she's threatening me to get somebody over here to shoot me.
Yes.
And all I told her is to give me the phone, let me take the screen off, and I'll let her go. But she's getting people sent over here so they can shoot up the store. And I got everything on camera. No. I told her I'd let her go, but she's not giving up the phone, so I'm, and now she's making threats and calling people. She doesn't, but she's calling people over to come over with weapons.
My mother? Stop, mom. Before I see them,
all right.
Fuck, it's a fuck, I'll stop, mom.
Thank you.
I'm on the phone, my mama, she's about to pull up and come get me. Hey, yo,
little, be over. I don't want it. I want the screen, so I can let you go. Because I caught you trying to steal?
How you catch somebody trying to steal?
Are you serious? You're on camera. You're on 7 cameras.
So basically, I can file.
That's why you're a girl.
Here before I can pay. You must get some court.
This ain't Walmart, honey.
Yeah.
This ain't Walmart. It don't work like that.
Yeah.
It don't work
before
like that.
Before I even pay anything, you got to first
go ahead. Go ahead.
Go
ahead. How old are you? I'm telling her, honey, listen, tell your daughter to give me the screen back, and I let her go. You're trying to make this harder than it's supposed to be.
I don't care about no fuck. I was going to steal out my screen.
No, you're not. You think so?
I need to talk about a okay.